guys, what's up? It's TechFIFA here and welcome back to our new video. Before starting our main video, I want to tell you something, and this is off topic, but listen, there will be official PUBG tournament. I have registered for that, and PUBG is giving away total $600,000 to the winners, total prize of $600,000, and I am going to do the live stream of the tournament. So let me know if you guys like if I do the live stream of the tournament. That's it. So let's get back into our main video. That is Michael SBC. So let's check out first node of this SBC. So minimum 80 team overall is the requirement, and any 11 players. And out of position will also work. So I have used many treasure hunt players, which are available cheaply on market. But now prices are a bit increased, I think, because no more drop rates of resident players. Here is our first SBC rewards, 2.5 million coins, 5 into 50k XP and 100k Schmeichel trading XP. So let's check out our second SBC. 51 is the minimum team overall, and the 11 players of different nations. So I used many treasure players here also, and 3 gold players. I will do Vander Sar SBC also soon, but as the Netherlands players are very costly on market, that's why I'm taking my time. So let's claim the reward for the second SBC. That is 8 into 50k training SP and 200k Schmeichel training SP and skill boost. And I think 250 skill boost. Okay, let's check our third SBC for Schmeichel. The requirements are different from third SBC, and there is minimum 3 Premier League players and 82 minimum team order. So I used Eduardo, then Zappa Costa and Booty. These 3 Premier League players, drop them from Chelsea. Submit the challenge. Okay, and the rewards are, I think, 2.5 million coins. And then, okay, 2.5 million coins and 300k Schmeichel training XP and 500 skill boost. Let's move on to our second last SBC. And requirement is 7 Denmark players. I used Schmeichel as GK, then Jensen, center midfielder, 73 retail pace, train to 80, then Sisto, 80 defense, 75 retail pace, train to 80, and Paulsen, 86 rating, and Vaz, 77 center midfielder. Jorgensen, center back, 75 rated, and I don't know how to pronounce this guy's name, 87 rated center back. Okay, national hero. Okay, let's claim the reward for second last node. That is 4 million coins and then 400k Schmeichel training XP and 4 into 50k normal training XP. Let's check out last node. Last node wasn't that costly compared to other icons because I had all players already. And the requirement is 3 Manchester United players. I had Valencia, I bought Rojo and Lukaku from the market for I think 700k each or 650k around. And I think they are still available for low prices. You can still snipe them. And rest all treasure players snipe for less than 400k, or some are even less than 300k or 200k. So we completed the last move. So let's claim our Schmeichel, 91 rated icon, Denmark's icon. Some people say Vander Sar is better than Schmeichel and all other GK. So I'll do his SBC soon and do the comparison between Schmeichel and Vander Sar. So right now I'll compare Schmeichel with GKs I have currently in my team, that is Courtois and Buffon. First, I have to train Schmeichel. I have 1 million training XP for Schmeichel. Let's see. We should give more 10 SP to train icons. 1 million is really less. Okay, 105. Skill boost can go level 13. Now let's check out his stats. 15% GK diving. Okay. 126 GK diving and 125 GK positioning and 154 reflexes. Okay, Koto is better. But Koto is 94 rated and Schmeichel is 93. Okay, thanks for watching guys. Subscribe if you are new and comment which icon SBC you want me to do next. Thanks. Bye.